This video will show you what to do if your printer does not pick up or feed paper from the input tray, or an out-of-paper message displays on your computer or your printer when you do have paper loaded. Sometimes, the problem can be fixed just by doing a reset. First, make sure that the printer is powered on. If it is off, press the power button to turn the printer on. Next, turn to the back of the printer. Without turning the printer off, remove the power cord from the back. Wait 30 seconds. It is important to wait the full 30 seconds for this type of reset. Reconnect the power cord. If the printer does not turn on automatically, turn back to the front and press the power button to turn it on. Try printing a printer status report to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer control panel, press the setup button. Press the right arrow button till Print Report displays on the screen, and then press the OK button. Press the OK button again to print the printer status report. If the printer status report prints successfully, the issue is resolved. If the printer status report does not print, go on to the next step. Often, the condition of the paper you're using can cause paper not to feed correctly. Remove the paper from the input tray. Remove any damaged paper you find. Make sure there are at least 10 sheets of plain white paper, but no more than 25 sheets of paper in the paper stack. The printer can hold more sheets of paper, but this number of pages is best for testing. Make sure all paper is the same size and type. Then, tap it on a flat surface to get the edges perfectly aligned. Finally, load the paper and adjust the guides so they're snug against the stack. Try to print a printer status report again to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer control panel, press the setup button. Press the right arrow button till Print Report displays on the screen, and then press the OK button. Press the OK button again to print the printer status report. If the printer status report prints successfully, the issue is resolved. If the printer status report does not print, go on to the next step. Next, we'll make sure the paper settings in the print driver match the settings for the paper you're trying to use. On your computer, open a document in the program you're printing from. Click File, click Print, click Properties. When the Properties box opens, click the Features tab. Select the Paper Sizes drop-down menu. Click More, and then choose the appropriate paper size. Click OK to confirm the paper size you selected. Select the Paper Type drop-down menu, click More, and choose the appropriate paper type. Press OK to confirm the paper type you selected. Click OK at the bottom of the Properties box. Click OK again to print the document. If the document prints successfully, the issue is resolved. If the document does not print, go on to the next step. Printer rollers get dirty from paper dust, ink, and oil from your fingers. In this step, we'll clean the rollers. Before you begin, gather the following cleaning materials. Clean, lint-free cloths. Clean cotton swabs. Clean water to dampen the cloths. Distilled or bottled water is preferable, but not required. Do not use alcohol or other chemical cleaners. Press the power button to turn off the printer. Turn to the back. Unplug the power cord. Remove the rear access door, or if your printer came with a duplexer, Push in the two buttons on each side of the duplexer to remove it from the printer. Clean the rollers visible in the printer with a clean, lint-free cloth lightly moistened with water. The cloth should be damp, but not soaking wet. Use your finger to turn the rollers toward the printer. Make sure you remove any buildup or debris from the entire surface of the roller. Look for the paper pick rollers farther inside the rear of the printer. Clean the rollers with a moistened cotton swab, removing any buildup or debris. These rollers are difficult to reach, but they are the most important to clean. If these rollers inside the printer are not cleaned, this problem will continue because these are the rollers that feed the paper into the printer. While the rear door or duplexer is off, check the rollers. Note if any rollers are missing, don't roll freely, or are not springy when you push on them. These conditions could prevent the rollers from feeding properly and mean that the rear door or duplexer needs to be replaced. Reinsert the rear access door or the duplexer into the back of the printer. Plug the power cord back in. Go back to the front. Turn the printer on. Load paper into the input tray and adjust the guides so they're snug against the stack. Try to print a printer status report again to see if the issue is resolved. On the printer control panel, press the setup button. Press the right arrow button till Print Report displays on the screen, and then press the OK button. Press the OK button again to print the printer status report. If the printer status report prints successfully, the issue is resolved. If the printer status report does not print, go on to the next step. If you've tried everything described in this video and you still have a problem, your printer likely needs some type of service. Contact HP to find out what the support options are for your printer. Your options for service may vary depending on how long you've owned it and what country you live in.